Where's Kevin anyway?
He said he was working today, so thank God he has a job.
So. He probably didn't.
Welcome!
What is this?
Welcome home.
Yeah, I know. I thought you had work today.
I'm working, sir.
Kevin,
where did you...
Hello! Come in to the... Welcome home.
What does that mean?
What is this?
Need some cash.
Welcome to me.
No, I got this.
Oh, really?
Very nice of you, sir. I will
Kevin,
do
I don't want a
chores
door.
For you.
I don't want a doorman. Or are you doing
$15?
This is ridiculous.
No, here. John, you should really think about carrying some fake money with you for times like this, because...
It's not fake. He lied.
No difference.
He lied.
Just grab some and keep it. I keep it in my pocket.
My friend Jason take money for anything.
Thank you.
So, sir,
keep that.
I wash clothes for you.
No, I thought you washed clothes. No.
I washed your clothes.
No. Where'd you get this costume anyway?
Not a costume, it's a uniform, Mati. I'll wash your raccoon and watch him.
This is a dog?
I know raccoons when my eyes meet. I have sweat on the boobs. I opened those for you.
Kevin, you're gonna break it.
It opened.
Yeah, it's definitely broken.
You can enter for cash.
Please leave this house, alright? Go do this somewhere else, anywhere.
Well, I already got like $60,000,000. Enjoy your days. Enjoy. Oh, let me for more tip. Thank you. I can eat! Yay!